Countries with the lowest divorce rates annually. The third place goes to Vietnam. In total, 0.2 is the average divorce rate in Vietnam, giving them a third place in the world. Now, the second place goes to Guatemala, where the average rate is 0.19, beating Vietnam and getting the second place in the world. But the country with the lowest divorce rate is Sri Lanka. Believe it or not, 0.15 is the average divorce rate in Sri Lanka.
Oh my